I mean, in almost every one of these acts of mass violence, you have a young man troubled. Clearly, these young men have had an almost hypnotic involvement in some form of violence in our entertainment culture, particularly violent video games.
The gaming industry is worth almost $100 billion, with more than 1.2 billion people playing video games worldwide. I want to see if there are any links between video games and violence. You can watch my documentary on Tuesday at 9 p.m. on BBC Three.